Sophia.
And I'm Tish.
And we just want to let you know that you're not alone.
We've been fighting our demons for quite a while now, and we know how things can get.
Yeah, so the first things are, don't panic and get help. Mental illness is not something to be ashamed of, and it won't go away as time goes by or if you suppress your emotions and feelings.
Yeah, and the second thing is, you're a person. You're not your mental disorder. Don't let it define you or limit you. Don't be afraid to talk about it. Please take care of yourself. I wish someone had told us that.
Yeah, so all we're saying is, now that you know that you have this mental illness, rewrite your story, rewrite your soul. Instead of considering yourself a broken house with cracks on the walls, reconsider.
Write confidence.
Write hope.
Write love.